America, if you look at it, who went to America? It's not the people who were all set in the country. It's not the aristocrats, right? It's the people who had a hard time, who had their back to the wall, but reacted by doing something. They took the journey over the sea or through the desert to come here, right? And so America was built by sort of positively selecting for these strong people who were willing to take hardship to go to this other place, and then built it here. And you can see that coming over from Germany, I clearly see that difference, right? In there's a much larger population willing to take risk here and to take responsibility. And that is what differentiates America from any other country in the world. I came to the US in 2002, so it's now 15 years ago, with my wife, because she had a postdoc here, Tufts. My reason to stay, which had not been the original plan, was that my work at the lab evolved further, and ultimately I got the opportunity to start a small biotech company in Boston, which happens all the time here. I can tell you much more about that now. It's a very lively scene of founders here. But that doesn't really happen a lot in Germany. So I'd never actually experienced or seen anybody who had started a company in biotech in Germany. There's either you are an academic person or you work in the big companies, but there's really nothing in between. I have several businesses currently running. They're all sort of in the same area. One is BioLabs, one is LabCentral, and one is BioInnovation Capital. And all three are here to help other people build companies in the biotech and healthcare field. We have great labs. Come and visit them. We have labs that are ready to go, fully permitted, fully equipped. So if you're a scientist or an engineer at any of these institutions and you have a good idea, you can now come to us and build your company in a matter of days or weeks, as opposed to in a matter of months and years. Okay? And you can do that for 10 to 20 times less capital invested than it used to be. I strongly believe that the breakthrough answers come from diverse people looking at a question. And these may be people from different countries, they may be people from different disciplines. Even physicists looking at a biology problem will look at it slightly differently, may come up with better solutions. Even mathematicians trained in India may look at it slightly different from a mathematician trained in this country. So without immigration, this would not happen. It would not be there. And we, in this innovation-themed ecosystem around Kendall, we're very much aware of, I think everybody is pretty much aware of that, that this has been so successful in the past 10, 20 years because it's been a welcoming place.